Well, alright viewers out there, you're welcome to your daily program, Street Vibes with your VJ
Sados.
Don't forget, this program is all about what is going on online.
And today's edition, we'll be discussing on an issue of the insecurity in Nigeria.
I'm not here with a guest. Let's talk about the issue of this, the young lady, Leah. You know, this lady was kidnapped by Boko Haram, and we know one of the problems we are facing in Nigeria is insecurity. We heard that 5 pastors of the church,
Redeemed Pastors, RCCG,
have been kidnapped, and we heard that a woman out of them has escaped. What has this brought to the issue of this Nigeria, the insecurity? What can we do to stop or the solution to the insecurity in this our dear nation, Nigeria? Let's talk on another issue that we've been hearing, on the issue of the contestants to be the Nigerian president. This year, 2019, I'm talking of Sowore. Sowore is being detained by DSS. And what caused this? This man stood up on a mission and was against what is going on in Nigeria. I'm talking of this revolution or no revolution. To viewers out there, what do you see to it? Let me know your comment on it. Do you think Nigeria security will be balanced, or do you think it can never be balanced?
Is it the revolution that we need in this nation, or we need something better than revolution in this Nigeria?
Let me see your comment as you're watching this video. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. My name is Tenubendisim, VJ Sados.